Hello, Perfect Beauties. My name is Daisy, and today I am going to be talking about different uses for using the Banisher. And most of us use Banish and the Banish Kit for removing acne scars, which it does a really great job at. The Banisher also has really amazing uses too. So let's talk about it. So first and foremost, what does the Banisher do? Well, the microneedling tool is also known as collagen induction therapy. And basically what this is, it's a handheld device with a roller that has microneedles in it. Sizes range from 0.25 millimeters to 1.5 millimeters. Okay, so then these little tiny needles are rolled over the skin to create micro holes. And these micro holes trigger the skin's repair system, leading to the creation of collagen and elastin fibers. Now, what do collagen fibers do? Well, collagen fibers help in firmness, strength, suppleness, and elasticity in the skin. The science behind it is so simple yet effective. How I think about it, I think of our skin as like a mattress. So in the mattress, you have a little springy thing of a jiggy inside of it. So the more springs you have, the more firm your skin is. If you're missing springs in there, that means you're getting like wrinkles or you have acne scars, then there's gonna be a dip in the bed. You know how like sometimes you have a really old bed and it dips? It's simply because the springs are not as springy as they were before. So with the Banisher and the Banish Kit and microneedling does is it creates more springs in your face for a more plump, youthful appearance. So the top 8 uses for the Banisher. Okay, number 1 is acne scars. Now we all know this, so let's go back into how acne scars are formed first and foremost. Well, when acne hits, the skin has an inflammation response to the damage, after which the body will try to repair the damage. And then this will produce more collagen in your skin, which combined with its inflammatory response create the scarring. So that's kind of the leftover part of it. So picking the blemishes increases the inflammatory response of the skin, so it's really important to remember never to needlessly inflame the skin on your own. Once the scarring has already set in, however, microneedling can help to undo it. The prickling of the skin by the derma roller will cause the skin to repair and replace itself, which if done over a long enough period of time, can eventually wear down and eliminate scars. So that's really, really great and amazing. So that's why we say to use the Banisher in the Banish Kit and System once every other week and to continue using it for a few years. I've been doing it for 5 years and my skin has never looked better. And then we say to replace the microneedling roller after 3 uses because you're gonna wear down the little bristles in the microneedling roller. And so you don't wanna like create any more scars on your face by using a dull roller. Also, microneedling is proven to help fade or even banish most types of scarring like acne scars. So if you have a scar, for example, like on your arm or you know on your forehead like Harry Potter, it can really help with those scars. Because basically any kind of scar, including acne scars, is an inflammatory response in the skin. And then the skin produces more collagen to cover up that little hole or that gap. And then there you go, you're left with a little mark. Now, since scar tissues are made up of abnormal formation of collagen, the microneedling tool can help break up old scar tissues and stimulate collagen and elastin production. However, this shouldn't be used on keloid scars. 2, hyperpigmentation. Hyperpigmentation is a condition in which parts of the skin become darker in color than the surrounding skin. Hyperpigmentation can be highly noticeable. So unusual production of melanin generally occurs in people with darker complexion. They can be from acne, wounds, prolonged exposure to sun. So with the beauty of the Banisher, microneedling helps with hyperpigmentation by shedding the top layer of the skin and produce melanocytes. So microneedling can diminish the effects and even eliminate hyperpigmentation. Microneedling is a good substitute for harsh treatments such as microdermabrasion, laser, and chemical peels since it's safe for people who have darker skin tones since it does not lead to the loss of skin pigment. Next is fine lines and wrinkles. So collagen facts, we are born with an abundant supply of collagen. As a baby, our skin is plump, firm, smooth, and rosy in color thanks to all of the collagen in our dermis. Unfortunately, our body stopped producing collagen in our mid to late 20s. That's why it's a sad face. And this is my age range.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I don't think I'm producing collagen, but I could drink some of it. I see those collagen juices. Then, around age 30, our collagen production begins a long, unyielding decline. Right around the first time those fine lines and wrinkles appear on our face. I've already started seeing fine lines and wrinkles on my face.
How How could this happen to me?
After age 30, our collagen level drops 1 to 2% every year. By age 40, we have lost 10 to 20% of our collagen, and by 50, we are down 20 to 40%. By the time we hit 60, well, you know, you get the picture. The primary appeal of microneedling is its ability to stimulate growth of collagen and elastin, which is the key to new youthful looking skin. With its ability to trigger the generation of new skin cells, just a few sessions of microneedling will noticeably reduce fine lines, crow's feet, and deep wrinkles on the forehead, which is great, because, you know. Microneedling can also significantly improve these conditions by producing natural collagen and elastin, thus resulting to reduction of fine lines, wrinkles, and scars. Collagen produced through microneedling will help thicken and tighten the skin and result to reducing skin thinning, which is also associated with aging. So that is great. So basically, if you want thicker skin, you just gotta do that Banish rolling kind of thing. Do the Banisher. Okay, the next thing is premature aging. So, similar to the effects of treating fine lines and wrinkles, microneedling can also help prevent premature skin aging by triggering collagen and elastin growth. This leads to skin thickening and prevent breakdown of collagen that can result in skin aging. By thickening, repairing, strengthening, and upping the elasticity of the skin, microneedling can have an anti-aging effect by giving skin a stronger, more youthful appearance, which is why it is one of the most frequently turned to skin treatments for anti-aging. Next is pore size, and I actually didn't know this, so I'm gonna be using the Banisher right after I film this video. I just feel like the more I learn about it, the more I'm like, oh, I need to use it. So clogged and enlarged pores are not only unattractive, they can lead to great problems such as acne, damaged layer of skin, blackheads, oily skin, and more. So they're often located on the nose and around the cheeks. Microneedling can help reduce the size of these enlarged pores. It is a bit counterintuitive, but microneedling doesn't actually enlarge pores as you might imagine, piercing your skin hundreds of times. Rather, one major benefit of using the Banisher is that it helps pores appear much smaller. Because when you roll the Banisher around your face, this will stimulate collagen in and around your pores, which causes them to plump and appear shrunken, if not closed. So the next tip is something that I actually knew about, and I know a lot of guys will buy the Banish product because it helps with their hair growth. And this is not something that I need because I definitely have a little bit too much hair, but it definitely helps with hair loss and hair growth. So basically, microneedling can be performed on the scalp. So you can use the Banisher on the scalp in order to help combat and reverse the effects of hair loss. So there's two different ways in which we can use this, singularly or in conjunction with a hair loss medications in order to facilitate absorption into the scalp. So you can kind of think of it as, you know, after you use the Banisher, you put on the Banish oil. After you use the Banisher on your scalp, you put on some kind of scalp product. Without hair care products, microneedling can promote hair growth by increasing blood flow to the hair follicles, thereby also inhibiting proteins, that cause hair loss. So then the next one is stretch marks, which if you guys have stretch marks, this will definitely work for you. If you think about it, stretch marks, it's very similar to scars, right? Uneven texture on the skin. So stretch marks, yes, they're similar to scars, but it occurs from rapid skin stretching. So usually in puberty, people tend to get stretch marks if you have like large boobs or butt, or when you're pregnant, you tend to get stretch marks too. It is tougher to treat and may need several treatments to see visible results, but a lot of people have reported seeing excellent results. The time it will take to have a serious impact and see real effectiveness will vary, but microneedling has been used to repair and eliminate stretch marks to excellent effect. Microneedling works by breaking down stretch mark tissues and triggers collagen growth that can eventually reduce or fade stretch marks over time. And the next use for using the Banisher is better product absorption. So did you know that only 4 to 8% of those expensive products that we buy actually penetrates our skin? One of microneedling's additional appeals is that it improves product absorption tremendously. Studies confirm that the treatment can actually help topical medications penetrate skin more efficiently, allowing you to reap the full benefits of any product. This makes total sense, considering the fact that microneedling creates thousands of invisible holes in your skin that are ready to absorb products in a way clogged pores can't. The tiny little punctures actually act like little channels, allowing topical products to penetrate better and work more effectively. So I just heard so many great uses for microneedling, and now I just am gonna take off all my makeup and start using the Banish Kit because I am convinced that microneedling solves all wounds. It literally heals all wounds, you guys. So thank you all so much for watching, and let me know which use you're gonna use the Banish Kit for. I definitely am gonna use it for acne scars, and I'm definitely going to use it for anti-aging because, again, I'm in my late 20s, so apparently I stopped producing collagen today. Comment below on what you're gonna be using the Banish Kit for. And again, the Banish Kit and the Banish system is all based on the science of microneedling, and we only sell authentic Banish products on our website. Don't go and get replicas from other stores or other websites. We only sell on our website because then we can control the shipment to you directly. So again, let me know what you're gonna use the Banish Kit for, and we're gonna choose one lucky winner in the comments below a month after this video is aired, and we'll send you a free Banish Kit. So thank you so much, guys, for watching, and bye. Hey soldiers, it's Daisy, founder of Banish. Did you like this video? Please give it a thumbs up and comment and subscribe to our channel to be featured of any future Banish Acne Diaries and Skin Positivity comment. Thank you, and don't forget, Banish, we got your back. Bye.